I'm Dr. Mary Gillis. Scientists discovered molecules present only in children's nasal cavities that protect against a COVID-19 infection. We speak with a doctor about this molecule, how it lessens the likelihood of infection, and at what point the number starts to decline when children transition to teenagers. Be sure to catch this later today on our 5 o'clock news and 6 o'clock. Sending it back to you, Rena.
All right.